So there you go.
Minute left. Sunday sales is next year of the year. We just heard from the packaged liquor lobby that they will support it with restrictions. You think this happens next year? You think it's going to be some time?
Let me put it this way. As much as the packaged liquor store people have fought this issue tooth and nail since I've been in Indiana, for them to say now we support Sunday sales, they should start selling laxatives because they're full of crap, to be honest with you. Because those guys have done nothing, but they fought Sunday sales tooth and nail. They put out studies. They had their people come and testify how Sunday sales would kill their small towns. Basically, what they're trying to do is save their rear ends because they know Sunday sales is coming. They're planting the flag on cold beer.
I just really don't have anything to say after that. I mean, what can I say?
I'll drink to that.
You'll drink to that?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll wrap it up. Thank you.